Why haven't you brought her in?
Look, I know it's hard, but it's best for Libby, believe me.
Best? Best for whom? Best for her. She's my kid. Visits are like gold dust in here and you haven't brought her in.
I didn't bring her because I thought you'd be able to concentrate better on what I've got to say.
Oh, no. You didn't bring her in because you don't want her to see me. Oh, I know your type. Out of sight, out of mind. Well, that's what you think. Because my baby, she wants me. I know. I've only got to be with her for a few minutes to know that, so why haven't you brought her in?
I told you.
I want the truth.
All right, I didn't bring her because I think you're bad for her, very bad. And that's why I've applied for legal custody of Libby.
Well, you may as well forget that, because there's no way you're getting my permission.
Yeah, I realise that. That's why I've applied for custody without it. Nobody has a good word to say for you. Even Duncan said he'd help me.
Bastard.
Literally no one. Even the prison officers are prepared to testify as character witness against you.
Who?
Officer Ferguson.
You'd believe that big bald dyke before me?
I don't have to. It's the court.
You bitch. You bloody backstabbing bitch. Oh, it's all right. I'm not going to hit her. I wouldn't waste my time. You will never get my kid. Never. No way. Especially not you. I'd rather see her go anywhere than be with you. I had the kid you always wanted. Well, bad bloody luck, because she's mine. You're never going to get her. No matter how many tricks you play. Visit's over. You can chuck the rubbish out now.
If it isn't the blokes that break your heart, it's the bloody kids. But that Chrissie, she's not a bad mum. She thinks the sun shines out of that little kid. But they're still gonna take her away from her.
You haven't brought Elizabeth with you, then?
Sorry, Chris. Not until we get a few things straightened out. I mean, it's just not fair on the kid. You know that.
Yeah. Look, it's not a matter of us trying to keep Libby away from you. You're her mother. It's just, if we come to some sort of arrangement, then you can see her as often as you like.
Chrissy, look, this isn't easy for any of us. I think we should just get the paperwork signed and get it all over with.
What paperwork?
Look, Chris, well, Brenda and I, we can't take it like this anymore. If you're not prepared to do things properly and give us some peace of mind, then we're going to have to take it to the family court.
You've been talking to Mrs. Morris, haven't you?
Oh, come on, you know it's the right thing to do.